Games journalist Jason Schreier has supported the claims that GTA 6 is most likely going to be releasing sometime in 2025, so the game is still a long ways away, it appears. It's been nearly a decade since GTA 5 originally released, first coming out back in 2013, and since then it's been ported to PC and is getting a remaster on the PS5 later this year. While it definitely looks like GTA 6 is still some time away, fans of the series are growing anxious as we haven't heard any news surrounding the title from Rockstar, or even any official announcements about the development of the game. However, it seems a 2025 release date is becoming more likely for the game, as well-known games journalist Jason Schreier has supported leaks regarding the game's release date. Rockstar Games, it sadly appears GTA 6 is still another 4 years away according to recent leaks. Jason Schreier supports leaks. Tom Henderson, a notable name within the Call of Duty and Battlefield community who has correctly leaked a ton of information pertaining to these titles in the past, posted a video talking about GTA 6 on June 28. Read more, fans call for Bully 2 after GTA 6 leaks. Within the video, the leaker claimed that GTA 6 is still 4 years away, and a 2025 release date seems more likely than ever, and this of course upset fans. Skeptical fans pointed out that the leaks could be false, but they seem to be all but confirmed after Bloomberg reporter Jason Schreier reiterated these claims. According to Schreier, the claims Tom Henderson made in his recent video match up with exactly what he's heard about GTA 6, so the idea that the game will actually release in 2025 seems more believable than ever. Read more, everything you need to know about GTA 6 in case you wanted to catch up to speed with Tom's video, we have embedded it down below for your convenience. While it's unfortunate that GTA 6 still seems to be years away, we can hope that it will be well worth the wait. After all, it is Rockstar Games we are talking about, one of the best developers in the world, who are touted for developing stellar open-world RPGs.